Gotta check this place, just in case.
Doing with no water. While you were away, I scouted it out a bit.
As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town.
But the geysers opened up and they all had to flee.
Let's go! Bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get
a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
Wow! That's some noise!
What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. See a dumb thing. Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on! Put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Ah, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Let's continue.
How many of them are there? This is going to be fun! Keep together! Reloading! These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?